amazing week. So you're in a love situation. You've got a big time crush, but the problem is they don't know you exist. Maybe you're a super shy girl. Maybe you haven't had the chance to actually just catch their eye or start up a conversation yet. So I've come to your rescue today, guys. Today I've got the 10 easy tricks to get a guy to notice you. And I have a really special guest. He's in town. Come on, Joey. Guys, this is Joey Kidney. Isn't he cute? We are giving you guys 10 ways, 10 easy ways to get a guy to notice you. Anyone can do them. It's so simple. Girls, get your pens, take a list. This is gonna be good. One is to pick a strategic location in your class. If you are in high school or in university, if you have the option to choose your seat, I usually recommend sitting a couple rows in front of your crush, usually almost like just to the side or directly in front. The key is if you want someone to notice you, you need to be in their line of sight so they can see you for the first time or even just like take interest in what you're doing or who you are. Tip number two, guys, is to catch their nose with perfume. It works every time. If you're walking down the hall or down the street and a guy wearing amazing cologne like walks by you and you're just like, my tried and true ride or die perfume is actually Hot Couture by Givenchy. Guys, this perfume is so amazing. It's so good. It like makes someone's head turn every time. People are like, what perfume is that? It's so amazing. If you guys want me to do a whole video just on like scents and psychology and relationships, let me know because I believe in the power of scent. Let me know. Number three, at some point when you want someone to notice you, you have to do a little something to draw attention to yourself. You need to stand out from the crowd. So it could be volunteering to do a school presentation, saying a speech, being in the school play, or even answering a question in class. Number four is ask for help. Guys, do not be afraid to ask for a little help from a guy that you're totally crushing on. There's nothing embarrassing about it, but you obviously need him to notice you at some point, so you need to get that conversation rolling. Five, if you actually do have an introductory conversation with him, try not to brag too much or say too much about yourself. It's always tempting to do that with a crush because we're just like, oh my god, I want to impress you so badly, but guys, don't do it. If you say too much about yourself, it's less powerful than if other people are saying nice things about you. Six is being a little bit of a social media sneak. Guys, you should add your crush on social media if you have a crush, or if you haven't really talked and he's gonna think it's weird, throw a party and invite a bunch of mutual friends. Facebook is going to notify your crush that certain friends of his are attending an event near him. Seven is confidently catch his eyes. You can't just walk by and like have laser vision away from him. Like that is not going to help a relationship start up. You actually have to look this guy in the eye if you have any chance of developing a relationship at all. So when you do catch his eye, it's gotta be confident. You can't look at him and be like, oh, I'm so shy, oh my god. You gotta look at him in the eye and be like, yeah, I'm amazing. I'm the shit, look at me, I'm so great. Eight is use positive body language. The more positive body language you have, the more likely you are to be seen as approachable and even attractive. Not slouched over your phone. Oh my god, not slouched over your phone. I feel like everybody does that. The ninth thing to get your crush to notice you is to always look your best. You can try wearing something that makes a statement, something a little bit bolder than usual. No matter what, guys, make sure that you feel comfortable and that it's something that reflects your own personal style. Finally, guys, the 10th tip to get your crush to notice you is to have a generally positive attitude. The more magnetic of a human being you are makes other people want to come towards you. So when it comes to getting someone to notice you, being that really positive, happy person never hurts. Trust me, guys, it never hurts. All right, you guys, if you love this video, give it a huge thumbs up. Obviously, go and subscribe to Joey's channel. Subscribe to Ask Kimberly here on YouTube if you haven't already. Come and follow us on social media and stay tuned for more weekly videos on relationships. Bye, guys. Love you all.